And here's my project for the week. About 13 to 14,000 square feet of drywall in this one. Let's go have a look. Garage back there, not touching that one, but I'm doing this one. Typical garage around here, nothing special. Okay, well, let's go to the basement first. Another door to get out there. Oh, isn't that lovely? What the? I guess this would be the main room. Nice run of Ultraflex there. And this looks like it might be the laundry room. Yep, it sure is. And what do we have here? Mechanical room. Bunch of stuff going on here yet. Hot floor in the basement here. Helping real nice for drying the place. And there's Grandma's room. What do we have here? Walk-in closet in the basement. Everything's 9 foot down here. Whole house is 9 foot. And we have a washroom, sink going there. The usual, here we go. Three-piece tub. I like this contractor, he trims out the flange. I don't have to worry about taping anything. Oh, pocket door. Right? Good, no butt joint up there. How about this side? Good, nothing there either. And another bedroom. Mm-hmm. Closet. And look at this. Oh, my favorite stupid little closets. Where does this one go? Oh, wonderful. And of course, has to be beaded on all four corners. Great. Yeah, another closet in the hallway. And we'll go upstairs. Main entrance. Closet in the main entrance. Well, guys were working in my way, so that's why I haven't done anything downstairs. Been concentrating on this floor here the last 4 days. Yeah, start in the front. Bedroom. And the closet, of course. And one of these TV cubby holes. There we go, back out. Closet. Oops, better get a knife for that. And washroom. And another tub. Again, no taping around the flange required. Going to be trimmed out. And this little closet here, they're going to put an insert into, so I don't have anything to do there at all. There we go. And into another bedroom. Offsets. Another closet. And here we go. In the hallway, this contractor likes to make these little niches there. Always a different shaped one every house I go to. Alright. Yeah. And then we'll go upstairs, I guess. This is where the master bedroom is. Here's the master. Pretty good size. Here's the tub. All right, and the master walk-in. Another dumb little box in the corner, thanks to the framers. And of course, look at this, a cubby hole within a walk-in closet. Isn't this nice? And then into the master bath. We have a Schluter shower system going into the corner here, all the way up, so I don't have to do that butt joint. And that's where the tub will be going. There's a big monster across the street. About 18,000 board in that one. And we'll head back downstairs to the main floor. Here we have a small closet. And here we have a little bit larger closet. And then we have the main living room, I guess. Fireplace back there. In my way, of course. new boxes are working just awesome. That's